Welcome. May I offer you tea?
Do you need anything, my lord? All my goods are useful.
You want to share a drink with me?
Not really. I'm just being polite. But I do want your help. A map was stolen from me. I need it back. Kenji speaks very highly of your
skill. I won't commit crimes for you, Lady Sanjo. Even if Kenji is a friend of yours.
So we're clear. The map marks the locations where food is stored. This is how I feed Toyotama's people.
So you need me to find the thief?
Oh, I know where he is. Hiding in a gambler's den by the Three Paths Well. I just need you to retrieve the map.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're lying to me...
Lord Sakai, I am nothing if not honest. Just ask the last man who questioned my sincerity. You'll find his head covered in flies out back. Be careful. Many people know the thief who took the map, and the lengths I'll go to get it back.
This is the Three Paths Well. But where's the gambler's den? Must be the gambler's den. Appears abandoned. Hello?
map is mine. Go away.
I am Jin Sakai. Open up.
And I'm Amaterasu, god of the sun. No.
There has to be another way in.
You must be Amaterasu. Where's the map?
Forgive me, my lord. I don't have it. Ronin put me up to this. Wanted me to lure you inside.
A trap.
They know Lady Sanjo sent you. They want to trade the map for money.
Samurai, come up!
Stay here.
Yes, my lord.
I hear you're looking for Lady Sanjo's map. I might be willing to sell it. For a price.
I don't bargain with thieves.
Maybe. But you'll run errands for them.
Give me the map now, or I'll take it from you.
And I heard you had no sense of humor. You're outnumbered. You want the map? Pay us.
I won't ask again.
Kill him!
What's that?
Let's see.
Show mercy!
The map must be on one of these things. Here it is. Go home.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you. Nobody would dare destroy monuments to Lord Adachi. Here on Tsushima, sure. But they don't know who he is. Adachi might be wrong. They don't even know if he's real.
He's real.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Have your map.
I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Not to feed the people of Tsushima. Which is what you'll do. Isn't that right, Lady Sanjo?
I told you. This is my home, and these are my people. They are starving. I can feed them, and so I will.
Then I'll leave you to it.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Your best warrior!
Hasha Yavcho!
Below, no!
Gartin Salak Latwe!
Wait a moment.
Kill him!
Here!
Jin.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
You're not.
You've been praying.
To my ancestors. Asking forgiveness for what I'm about to do.
What do they say?
I can't hear them.
Perhaps your ancestors are silent because they can't do what you must.
I know where my sister is. Clan Kikuchi's old fort.
Then you're ready?
I have no incense left to burn. No more prayers to make. The Kikuchi estate is this way.
How did you find your sister?
She was married to a man named Ikeda, a retainer for Clan Kikuchi.
Their stronghold is near here, under the mountain.
She always wanted an estate and holdings of her own.
And with Kikuchi's men fallen at Komoda,
it made sense she would try and take Kikuchi's for herself.
Especially after she failed to take yours.
I asked around. It seems a new clan has taken up residence. Their emblem matches the one on the notes.
Then it's her.
People say she's turned it into a haven for refugees, claiming she knows what it's like to lose her home.
Do you think it's true?
We're about to find out.
Why would your sister say she lost her home?
She had to leave home when she married Ikeda.
You said Ikeda was a retainer?
Yes.
But you're the younger sister. Why were you the one to marry a samurai?
When we were young, bandits attacked our estate. Hana hid with our parents. I took up a sword. Only after I dispatched the bandits did a samurai guard arrive to help. Adachi was leading them. Hana saw him as a way to realize her ambitions, but he only had eyes for me.
She was jealous then, the seed of many betrayals.
I wanted to ease her heartbreak, so I helped arrange her marriage to Ikeda, and she was sent north.
Did you know the man you sent your sister to live with?
Ikeda was a respected widower. People spoke well of his kindness.
Kindness is a mask, easily removed behind closed doors.
What are you getting at, Jin?
I want to understand why she went to such extremes to destroy you. After so many years.
There is only one thing to understand. Hana murdered my family, and today she will pay for it.
Was there ever any sign of her betrayal?
We were never close, but our relationship was always cordial. I would see her at Lord Shimura's conclaves. We'd exchange pleasantries. I had no idea she held such hate in her heart.
She was at your estate, the day of the attack.
She came that morning, to wait with me for news from Komoda Beach. We were both concerned for our husbands. It was the first time I ever felt close to her. She met my grandchildren, brought them gifts. They loved her. Now I know she hadn't come for comfort, but to witness our death.
The women in your family fought. I saw that for myself.
I stayed with my son's wives while Hana took the children and ran for the stables. Afterward, I found what I thought was her body. The face was brutalized, unrecognizable. The gold sash was Hana's. I buried her with my family.
She must have learned you survived the attack. Faked her death to escape you. A clever plan.
My survival was her greatest mistake. We're almost there. Leave the horses. We'll continue on foot. guards at the gate.
Be ready. If this is a haven for survivors, there's no telling what to expect.
Where is Lady Hana?
It's Lady Masako! Kill her!
Cut them down! Gate.
Quickly, before more guards show up. So she is helping people.
Hana helps no one but herself. Lady Hana, show yourself!
Kill them!
Where is she?
Reinforcements!
You serve a murderer! Face me, you coward! Push towards the dojo!
How many are there?
Doesn't matter. Kill them all. I've had enough. Kill them and let's be done with it.
Where's Lady Hana?
In the estate up the hill, my lord.
Tell the coward her sister has come.
What will you do when you see her?
Exactly what she did to me.
She's still your family.
My family is dead. She is nothing but a murderer. Show yourself.
Little sister.
You let me think I buried you. Who was it, really?
A peasant woman killed by the Mongols. Did you weep for me?
You have taken everything!
Daughters and grandchildren. Not nearly enough. The Mongols robbed me of Adachi's death. And you cheated yours. But finally, I will take everything. Kill them.
Stop her. I will deal with them.
Thank you.
We have him!
Masako.
You murdered my children. My grandchildren. Destroyed my family.
A small price to pay for what you've done.
I have done nothing.
You stole everything. Drove me from our home. Took the life that was rightfully mine. Left me with that abusive drunk in this frozen land. I'd have to suffer an eternity of pain to understand the life I've lived. The life you forced on me!
None of that is my fault.
It is! And damn you for acting as if it isn't! You've come to kill me, so finish this. It will be your only kindness!
I can't end your suffering. But you can.
Now, you have nothing!
I never mourned my family. I've tried to honor them. Meditate on treasured memories. But she consumes them. Even now. I have nothing left.
No. You've accomplished what you set out to do. You have honored your family. Given them justice. Now you can find peace.
This path does not lead to peace.
Where does it lead?
I don't know. I have to continue walking it to find out.
I don't want you to go.
I must. But I will be there when you need me.
Once again, man, these tales, these stories are just... Jesus, my God! But I do love this game, I got to say that. I love the game. It's beautiful. Alright, that'll be the end for this video. Thank you for watching, I'll see you next time. Don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, and notification button. See ya!